God damn it! I'm sick of doing this! Was it more ammo? Oh wait, was it that? What's that? A letter from Mary? Holy shit! Let me read! I wanna read! No! Can I read it? Examine. Alright. There's nothing written. Wait, so it's a letter from Mary, but yet she's wrote nothing. How'd you know it? I'm not even gonna ask. I'm not even gonna ask, because there's no point. Ugh. No doubt it's some crackpot retarded fear, like, invisible ink. Ah! I'm so lost! Yeah, you would, so, yeah, I'm not surprised. Yeah. This is good. It means I don't have to explore so much. Yeah, it's locked. That means I gotta unlock it. Eh. Every door. Every door in that hallway was locked. Was there even a point in making this hallway? No, there wasn't. So why did you do it? Nah. I'm so lost. Okay, let's take a look on the temp map. Alright, I haven't checked these doors. Nope. And no, surprise, surprise! Okay. Oh, cloakroom. Looks like... Woohoo! Let's check that shit. What? There's a bell here. Even if I ring it, I don't think anyone will come. Well, fucking ring it anyway, just in case. Did I just come in here? I did, didn't I? This is a cloakroom! Shit, let's just check it out anyway. There might be something I forgot. Oh, it's that fucking bag, isn't it? God damn it! Which I don't have the key for. I wanna be the guy! Alright, let's try the stairs. Seems though we've been in here already. So we've done everything here, so let's go on the stairs. Nah. Upstairs. Upstairs. Even though I know I should be looking for the videotape, so it should go on the first floor. I've been to the first floor, there's no fucking office. Oh, it would be! It would be! Fuck! Alright, let's just go downstairs. It's alright, guys, we'll find a way in a second. We'll find a way. Don't you worry. I just have to check out every room in the first floor again. Which floor am I on now? So I've been there, blah, 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 blah. I haven't, like, checked these rooms, so. Let's do a 180. Yep. Figured as much. Woohoo! A door that's not locked! Wait. Have I already been in here? I already have. Cock. Alright, doesn't matter. No. I wanted to check the other, this one. Yes! Success! Alright. Oh, balls. Why is everything so fucking dark? What? Huh? What the fuck? I didn't even, what the hell? Fuck!
Yeah. You did.
Oh my god! She was just holding like a fucking hunched position? That fucked me up, son!
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James?
No, I was just out shopping.
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is,
OJ.
Tell me. I'm tired of walking.
You're tired of walking? Fuck, I've been through hell and back.
I wish I knew.
Actually, how the fuck did you get over here? I had to fucking row a boat. Is she Jesus? Can she walk on water?
Okay.
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Nurse? What, you mean like the fucking swing the pipe kind of nurse? Don't worry, I won't be talking to any of them bitches. My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now in a quiet, beautiful place. Pretty much she's dead, I think. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James, I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me. Oh my god! But please give him a chance. It's true he may be a little... What? No, this is fucking bullshit! I've been going through hell and back just to see if you're alive! What do you mean I'm not nice? And he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he's really a sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. 8th birthday. So Laura's 8. Your friend forever, Mary.
Laura.
Wait, so she must be like 9, 10, 11? 11 or 12 now? Wait, what?
I turned 8 last week.
What the fuck?
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago.
I am so confused!
Could she really be here?
So she died, like, recently?
Is this the quiet, beautiful place
I am so
talking
dumb.
About?
I don't know, James. I don't know.
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter.
What letter?
The one, Mary.
I'm falling for this fucking trick again.
Laura.
No. No, you can go suck a fat one if you think I'm gonna follow you to find another bastard letter. Cause last time what happened, I almost had my fucking teeth kicked out by some hanging sandwich bitches. The fuck is that? Eh! I got a fish key! Holy balls! Collect the whole set! Let's check it out. It was on... Maybe I can use this for the fucking... Fucking bag. I'm gonna try this on the bag. Let's go, James! Alright. Ah! Fuck! What the hell? I hear shit. Fuck! Be gone, demon! Oh my god! He's nibbling on me! Fuck this! Ah! What the fuck? Where did they come from? Bullshit! Wow! I'm fucked to death! Why is this happening? Why? What the fuck did I do? Hold on, I need to look at the map. I need to find out where the hell that bag... Oh, shit! I can't read the map without the light. You can't really do shit, really, can you, James? You're just a fucking fail. Ah! Demon! For that? No, I'm not even gonna say that because that would have been a naughty word. Oh shit! Sorry, legs. Penal kick if you had a penals. But you don't. Alright. Maybe I can use this elevator. Can I use it, please? No? You don't wanna work? Do you? No? No? Okay, fine, fuck you. Okay, let's go. Please say there's more stairs going down. There isn't. Cock. Ah ha! Mommy! You mean I gotta fight this bullshit? Turkey! Ugh! Ugh! I don't want to! They nom noms on my heads. I don't like it at all. Alright. Alright, it's cool, because I found some stairs! I found some stairs, guys! We're gonna be okay!